Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
It has been almost a week since the results for Maharashtra elections were announced, but there are no clear signs of government formation, with both the Bharatiya Janata Party and Shiv Sena unable to reach at a consensus and decide what exactly will happen in Maharashtra. According to sources that ThePrint spoke to, even as the Bharatiya Janata Party has made an informal proposal to the Shiv Sena, which includes 16 ministers, one post of MOS at the centre and the position of Deputy Chief Minister, this is something that has still not been accepted by Shiv Sena officially. Meanwhile, Shiv Sena also elected its leader of the house, Eknath Shinde, whose name was proposed by Aditya Thackeray, which also means that Aditya Thackeray might not be looking at the position of Chief Minister or Deputy Chief Minister. So what explains the delay? As far as the Shiv Sena is concerned, they are quite aggressive in their demand to have the 50-50 formula, which both the parties had decided upon before the elections. They are still saying that the Chief Minister should come from Shiv Sena, and on a rotational basis, this position should be given both to Bharatiya Janata Party as well as Shiv Sena. In today's meeting, which took place in Maharashtra, Uddhav Thackeray, addressing the MLAs, Shiv Sena MLAs, talked about the fact that they will continue with their demand of 50-50 formula. They are not going to go back on their word. And it is the Bharatiya Janata Party which is acting like a big brother and is not paying any attention to the demands that were agreed upon before the elections. Well, what exactly are the options that the Bharatiya Janata Party has? One of the things that they can do is to form a minority government the way they did it in 2014 with the help of a few independents, and they will try and get Shiv Sena on board after that. However, at the same time, if that doesn't happen, then they will be in trouble. Another issue that is being explored by the Bharatiya Janata Party is to offer the post of Deputy Chief Ministers and offer some plum portfolios to Shiv Sena so that they are also in agreement as far as this arrangement is concerned. According to a senior BJP leader ThePrint spoke to, they pointed out that Shiv Sena is using these pressure tactics, this is more of posturing, so that they can get the most out of Bharatiya Janata Party. And they also said that all is well, they will form the government in alliance with Shiv Sena. However, it will take a few days before things are much clearer. While government has already been formed in Haryana, results for Haryana and Maharashtra were announced on the same day. As far as Maharashtra is concerned, we still don't know if BJP will agree to the demand of Shiv Sena to have the chief minister's post be given to them on a rotational basis. This is Neelam Pandey for ThePrint. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.